Mesut Ozil. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. He's given possession away here. Can really get at the opposition here. Plenty of power, but not too much direction.